One of the four pillars of the ASEAN Economic Community, or AEC, is integration into the global economy, with ASEAN aiming to become a more dynamic and stronger segment of the global supply chain. ASEAN continues to review the Free Trade Area Agreements, or FTAs, and Economic Partnership Agreements, or EPAs, to which it is a party to, with the goal of allowing ASEAN businesses to penetrate and integrate into the global economy. Japan has an existing EPA with ASEAN, the ASEAN-Japan Comprehensive Economic Partnership, AJCEP, and with each of the seven ASEAN member states, namely Japan-Singapore, Japan-Malaysia, Japan-Thailand, Japan-Indonesia, Japan-Brunei-Darussalam, Japan-Philippines, and Japan-Vietnam. Japan and four ASEAN member states, namely Brunei-Darussalam, Malaysia, Singapore, and Vietnam, likewise signed the Comprehensive and Progressive Agreement for Trans-Pacific Partnership, or CPTPP, with six other countries, specifically Australia, Canada, Chile, Mexico, New Zealand, and Peru. Japan's engagement with ASEAN expanded further with the signing of the Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership, or RCEP, in November 2020 by 15 countries, including the 10 ASEAN member states and Japan, Australia, China, New Zealand, and Republic of Korea. We will now look at ASEAN's share of world trade, both for trade in goods and trade in services, followed by their trade structure. ASEAN's share in the $38 trillion US dollar world trade in goods is 7%. ASEAN's share in the world's $11.4 trillion US dollar trade in services is also 7%. When we look at the trade structure of ASEAN, the ratio of goods to services is around 80-20 for both exports and imports. When comparing the structure of ASEAN goods exports with that of imports, the composition of trade is almost similar. It implies that there is horizontal division of labor at play in ASEAN, and a reflection of ASEAN's integration into global trade due to its expanding network of free trade agreements. The number of certificates of origin, particularly those for ASEAN, issued in Japan, indicates that Japan is using FTAs more and more as an important tool for exports to ASEAN.